Hello, I am Ash Aniket Singh and I have been a student of Suryadatta College from 2018 to 2020. I am very excited to share some of my feelings towards my junior college, Suryadatta Public School. This place has been like the second home for me, where I have spent most of my time. The teachers of Suryadatta Public School have been extremely kind and they always supported me throughout my learning phase. First and foremost, I would like to thank our principal ma'am, Kiran ma'am, who has always portrayed the image of a highly disciplined personality, yet so kind and humble. With her charisma and charm, she has influenced me and motivated me to achieve the impossible. She has been selfless, supportive, and always a mentor to me as well as each and every student. I must acknowledge that I have learned the most important lesson of my life from Kiran ma'am. That is to be disciplined and self-restraint. I would especially thank to all the teachers of Suryadatta Public School, science stream and office staff. In fact, all the teachers of Suryadatta are highly sensitive towards the student and they go to any extent for helping us. All the teachers and office staffs are very kind-hearted and sympathetic towards each and every student. I'm sure that all the teachers are going to display the same kindness and humility in years to come. In fact, all the teachers along with the students have been very friendly, caring and cooperative. The special relation and bonds are shared in this college are forever going to remain in my heart and I will miss all this lovely day spent here. I would like to thank everyone once again and I'm promising that I will always display the ethics, skills and proficiency I have learned in Suryadatta in my every future acts of life. I'll forever represent myself as the good ambassador and messenger of this lovely institution so that all our teachers can be proud of me. Thank you very much for this 2 years of studies, guiding me through the right path and teaching me discipline, humility, good manners and making me a good person. Thank you.